A voice spake out of the skies, by Alfred Law Tennyson. A voice spake out of the skies to a just man and a wise. The world and all within it will only last a minute. And the beggar began to cry, "Food, food, or I die. Is it worth his while to eat, or mine to give for meat? The world and all within it were nothing the next minute.